was on Thursday that Kangana Ranaut's sister and spokesperson Rangoli Chandel's Twitter account was suspended after her tweet violated the Twitter rules. Suzanne Khan's sister Farah Khan Ali and many others had strongly opposed her tweet targeting a specific community. Now, Sona Mohapatra has opposed her Twitter suspension, saying that she does not believe in cancel culture and everyone has the right to express their views. She faced severe backlash from Twitterati for the same, who thought she was a bigot. Back at them, putting forth her point, saying that she does not need a character certificate from them. Meanwhile, after Rangoli's Twitter account suspension, she said that she has no desire to revive her account.